you're thinking. You can do it. And you know that you can do it. And you know that you know that you can do it. And you know that it would be so majestic if it really happened. Bad. But then come the bats. The bats that have comforted you all along. The bats that, just like pills, have dragged you into a bliss of a caged life. But here comes the real bat. But you, my friend, you got a choice. A choice to live or to die. And surely you know that you'll die one day. So the question is simple, really. Do you choose to already surrender the weapons? Do you choose to live forever? For however long that forever lasts. With eyes that sparkle of life, and hands that tremble of life, and a heart of fierce beats. Beats that rush the blood around, because come on, we got work to do. Come on, we got life to live. Every single cell of your body is boot camp ready. Every piece of dust, stardust, that composed decades ago is anxiously waiting for the choice to be taken, for your will to be aligned with your passion, for your will to overcome all excuses, for your determination to be stronger than any fear, any pain, any enemy you've created with your head. You got this. What's that word? Time? All we got is time. Hear that clock ticking? That means there's still time. You know that time will wait for no one. So recollect your pieces now. In a way, it's good that you're broken, because it means that you get to pick up just your best pieces. So you realize your dream life now, one day at a time. So you live your dream life now, with every tick of the clock. Come on, we got work to do. Come on, we got life to live.
And when outside it's foggy, that's why they call